Delhi pollution has robbed all of us. It's robbed my cricket, my outdoor activities, and my childhood. Have any of you thought how bad the pollution is in India? Every year it touches to over 600. Yes, 600. Not even 10% of the people have woken up and have shown commitment to stop busting crackers and to save our environment. Farmers from Haryana and Punjab burn crops. We know this is a problem every year, and then why do we wake up so late? More than twice, cricket matches were stopped due to pollution because players refused to play. So many cases of breathing problems are reported during this time. I am so angry. I feel very frustrated as you're in November. Just when it's time for my birthday, there is pollution and I can't have an outdoor birthday party. We need to wake up. We have to stop bursting crackers, carpool, and take public transport to save our environment. The government needs to provide the farmers machines for cutting their crops so that they stop burning. We need to grow more trees. No, now Delhi is the most polluted city, not only in India, not only in Asia, but also in the entire world. So come on, Delhi. We all have to do our bit to save our country. Let's move beyond. Make in India. Let's just first breathe in India.